With major clothing stores like H&M and J. Crew announcing openings here in Shreveport, what other retailers could be setting up shop in the near future?
We won't have to go outside of the Arcotex to find places and find things, so I'm excited.
Kirsten Holmes goes in depth to find out how the shopping scene in Shreveport-Bossier is changing.
5 years from now, the retail landscape of the city of Shreveport is going to be completely different.
Monday on KTBS 3 News at 10, we're on your side.